area of a parallelogram in terms of its diagonals. Now, let ABCD be a parallelogram and AC and DB are its diagonals. This is a figure ABCD where AB represents vector A, AD represents vector B, AC and BD are the two diagonals and O is the midpoint of the diagonals. Now, AC is equal to D1 and BD is equal to D2. Now, vector AB represents vector A, vector AD represents vector B, vector AC represents vector D1 and vector BD represents vector D2. Diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other at point O. Now, if you remember, one of the property in the geometry was if in a quadrilateral diagonals bisect each other, then that particular quadrilateral is a parallelogram. So, this is a statement from the geometry side. Okay, diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other at O, then what we are having, AO is equal to half of D1 and BO is equal to half of D2. Now, vector A, now, or we can write it by triangle law of addition, in vectors, vector A, now it will be in triangle A, B and O. Okay, so vector A is equal to vector AB, and now to vector AB we can write it AO plus vector AO followed by vector OB. Now this is equal to, now vector AO is already we have written half of D1. Okay, so vector AO is equal to half of vector D1. Vector OB, now vector OB will be followed by negative of half of vector D2. Now what we have done it, vector OB is equal to negative of vector BO is equal to negative of half D2, because now this becomes in the same direction. Okay, so this becomes vector A is equal to vector AB is equal to half D1 minus D2 1. Now vector B is AD. Now in triangle, for the AD in triangle AO and D, now AD is equal to वेक्टर ओ ए, वेक्टर ए ओ प्लस ओ डी, वेक्टर ए ओ प्लस वेक्टर ओ डी. नाउ दिस इज इक्वल टू हाफ डी वन प्लस हाफ डी टू, और दिस इज इक्वल टू हाफ डी वन वेक्टर डी वन प्लस वेक्टर डी टू. एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम इज इक्वल टू मॉड्यूलस ऑफ क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट ऑफ वेक्टर ए एंड वेक्टर बी. नाउ जस्ट फिलिंग द वैल्यूज फ्रॉम इक्वेशन वन एंड इक्वेशन टू. मॉड्यूलस ऑफ हाफ वेक्टर ए, नाउ वेक्टर ए इज हाफ वेक्टर डी वन माइनस वेक्टर डी टू. क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट फॉर वेक्टर डी वन प्लस वेक्टर डी टू. नाउ वन बाई फोर वेक्टर डी वन क्रॉस वेक्टर डी वन प्लस वेक्टर डी वन क्रॉस वेक्टर डी टू नेगेटिव ऑफ वेक्टर डी टू क्रॉस वेक्टर डी वन नेगेटिव ऑफ वेक्टर डी टू क्रॉस वेक्टर डी टू. वन अपॉन फोर वेक्टर डी वन क्रॉस वेक्टर डी टू पॉजिटिव ऑफ वेक्टर डी वन क्रॉस वेक्टर डी टू. Now, what we are having here? Vector d1 cross product for vector d1 is equal to vector d2 cross product of vector d2 is equal to 0. And here for this particular term, negative of vector d2 cross vector d1 is equal to vector d1 cross vector d2. Now this we have used here. Now finally this becomes 1 upon 2 vector d1 cross vector d2. Clear? So hence now, hence area of parallelogram in terms of its diagonals is given by half cross product for d1 and d2.